Oh, ugh, horrific. I'll just put it on there. Put it on your sleeve.
My wizard sleeve.
They look like a European reporter when they just position the mics wherever they want.
They put the mics wherever they want. It's like, have you ever been on Five Live radio?
Yeah.
Have you been in the studio with them?
Oh, shit, no.
It's amazing. Because they still think they're on AM and they've forgotten about DAB. That they don't give a shit about extraneous noise. They just go, okay, they're actually on at the moment, but if you just go into the studio, so you go in the studio, the door creaks when you open it. You sit down on this unbelievably noisy chair. And then someone else who's doing a sports report, and they go, okay, that's all the sport for now. And then they get up and they sort of elbow their own microphone. You can hear it go, dunk. And then the door creaks again, and then somebody else comes in and just hands like tinfoil to somebody. It's just, the noise is unbelievable.
The sports reporter eats Walker's crisps.
Just eating quavers in the corner.
Another guy with the Granny Smith apple. guys, we're going live in 10 seconds. Does anyone want Golden Delicious? Yeah, I love one actually, yeah.
Well, that's enough sport now, so I'm just going to go back to bursting this bubble wrap in the corner of the studio. It's amazing. I was staggered when I went in. I was like, because, you know, I was sort of like creeping in, and they're all looking at me like I'm a lunatic. Because they all just stop, you know, and they're all wearing diving boots. It's amazing.
Have you noticed how also the anchor people wear cowboy boots with the metal heel?
What they did was, at the behest of Nicky Campbell, they put a laminate floor in the studio because he wears tap shoes all the time.
Yeah, for goodness sake, Campbell.